Okay, so we're going to this shop. It's called Animetasia. And gotta give a shout out to Josh Hernandez for telling me about this shop. Since we're in the area, we're gonna go and check it out. Yeah, they have a huge selection of Funko Pops. Check that out. Very nice, huh? Which side is the exclusives and vaulted? Okay, let's go over here first. And then they have all these that are the very exclusive. Might have to change the lining, you guys. Wow, look at this, Ethan. Look, but do not touch. That's from the Game of Thrones. You like that? Remember we went on one? We went to San Diego Comic Con 2 years ago? Yeah. Okay, let's see. Pop Disney. Yeah, Ethan. These are the more current ones and the commons.
Oh, okay, so that's probably what it's okay, I guess it's probably smaller. Okay, alright, thank you.
Okay, let's go with this lighting. Just so that it doesn't blur out when I walk too fast. They got the Golden Midas Batman. Yeah, look, but do not touch. That's nice, Marjorie. You can take a picture next to it.
This is my favorite.
You like that one? This one is, I believe this is the box lunch exclusive.
Was it this guy with Hydra on his head?
Hey, I think we have that one, Ethan. The Tekken guy?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah, I think so. And yeah, they got the Jump Scare Fun Time Foxy.
And
Anti-Venom.
And Fontaine Freddy.
They might.
No, this is Galore. This is Baby.
Yeah? Oh, look, they have all the Chase right here.
No, this is Mangle. It's Fontaine Mangle.
The Wonder Woman, Mangle. I got that one. Wow, look at her face. Looks pretty cool. Who do they have up here? Exclusive and vaulted. Oh wow. This is the Star Wars Pops. Let's stand back a little. This side real quick. They got all the dorms over here. They got some pretty nice pops. And they got the Asia Pops, you guys. Check that out. Asia Pops. And we got the Dragon Zord up here. My hand's starting to shake because I'm getting hungry. guy, $34.99. Most of them are about the same price. Hellboy,
$34.
Those actually look really neat. Really, like other people's
faces. I want to get one that's not a Funko Pop.
What?
It's
what are you
going
to get?
It's a small one.
Oh, okay. You got to wait, okay?
Isaiah Thomas has a Funko Pop.
Who?
Isaiah Thomas.
Well, I don't know who he is. Oh, well, now he's not in the Kings and he got his own Funko Pop.
What the hell?
Really?
Yeah, he got
treated. Let's see. Get over here. $29. Here's all the Power Ranger ones, Ethan. And they got a Mega Man in gold. The zombie ones down here. This side. Oh, there's that Chase one.
Oh, this is what it looks like when it's hard.
Yeah, that's, remember there's a lot of the black ones, but see this one's a Chase, so it's white.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah.
It must be there.
They must have somewhere. $44.49. $39. Let's see, what's over here? Ready? Look at that. Whole bunch of them. What do we have over here? Oh, $35.59. What do they have down here?
The one that I really like and want to get is on the next one right here. Not the huge
one. Okay, hold on. Let's see who they got. Who do they got?
Wait, why is he golden and sad?
You like that?
He's sad. He's sad.
Yeah, he's sad. Bernie. $44.99. $44.99. Can't buy at that price. Let's see. Here we go with Here Bear. And Hot Topic Guy. I like that one. Pluto. Yeah, Ethan. Hey. Oh, I'm in the picture. Yeah?
Mommy.
This is the one Ethan wants.
Right here. Maybe when we come back
can't
from
see it.
Well, we could come from, when we come back from Jurassic Park, we could get it, right?
Yeah, maybe. If they still have it, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't want the big, huge one. I want the small one.
Oh, the lighting is horrible. Because I can't see myself in it. 64. Oh, I love that. Okay.
Don't leave me here forever. Don't let me be alone. Just see. Oh,
very nice shop, and look, Robin, is that like Shu? He is from Mortal Kombat, and he's gonna be here next Saturday, or actually, next Sunday. Next Sunday at 11, signing autographs, Ethan. Too bad we heard 1 week too early.
Coming waves across the shore.